To cornfields, a kid with wide and hungry eyes throws a taped and faded baseball against an ugly concrete wall. Learns the sinker and the curve, builds the iron in his nerve, and he rocks upon his perch, and he knows his time is near. He hears music in his ears. The kid. The kid, he might, he could, he did, he did. Someday in the big leagues, the kid's chance comes late one year when the starter strains his elbow and there's no one else to throw. Stands alone out on the mound and he mows those batters down and he rocks upon his perch. And he knows his time is near. He hears music in his ears. The kid, he might, he could, he did. He did. And the more he threw, the more they knew to trust his winning way. Stayed around for 15 years. Pitched the seventh game, won it twice, always willing to pay the price. Fame and cheers never turned his thought. He gave the crowd what they had bought. And the best he did for free, so the rest of us could see. No one is born to win, comes from somewhere deep and in. To cornfields, a mind with wide and hungry eyes throws a taped and faded baseball against an ugly concrete wall. Throws the sinker and the curve, builds the iron in his nerve, and he rocks upon his porch, and he knows the time is near. He hears music in his ears. The kid, he might.